Yeah. What up, what up, yeah. Yeah. Keep it real, y'all. Yeah. Yeah. It's the remix. Here we go, MC Swigger, It's 2009. Yeah. Well, now listen here, Jack. Well, now listen up, fat. I'm the president now, so what y'all think of that? Been a hell of a ride, and it's time the last guy should go. I will fix things up and I will bring back the jobs. Now this whole country can suckle on my cock. Been a hell of a ride, and I'm glad that I got your vote.
Fuck you, Joe.
So put your game face on, everybody. I'm just another Xenite. You got me on mine. Hey, will you shut up mine? Well, old Joe was built to last forever. Too bad I'm too old to even remember I'm mine. Hey, I said, come on, mine. Take a nap around two. When is my pension due? Put my hands on a girl and I might smell her too. It's been a landslide, but I'm glad that I got your vote. Ah, hero, just thought of something. Yeah, there it is. Wait, I ain't got nothing. They say I'm just like him, man. Whatever, fuck it. Brother, here we go. Yeah, man, here we go. Am I right?
Call the poll.
So put your game face on, everybody. I'm just another Xenile. Got me on mine. Hey, will you shut up mine? Well, old Joe was built to last forever. Too bad I'm too old to even remember I'm mine. Hey, I said, come on, mine.
Trust me, everybody, I'm telling ya, I'll do a good job. And if you disagree with that, you're a dog-faced, corn pop-loving pony soldier. Hey, wait, where am I?
So put your face mask on, everybody. Is this that one Mick Swigger song, everybody all mine? I be burning Yang.
Here we go.
So put your game face on, everybody. I'm just another Xenile. Got me all mine.
Hey, will you shut up mine?
Well, all Joe was built to last forever. Too bad I'm too old to even remember I'm mine.
Hey, I said, come on, mine.
Fuck you, Joe. Wow, lol, okay, bye, I guess.
Yo, we rapping political ideologies and shit.
Stop, no dudes is correctly, or you'll send off the roulette.
Or you'll send the chamber,
or I'm gonna bash your skull in.
But most importantly, you're not getting paid for this.
Gotta know what's best for everyone. My philosophy quest is never done.
Left and right anarchist, once pro-anarchy, once pro-capitalist, centrist, horseshoe, dead center moderate, nihilist, apolitical, anti-extremist.
Gotta know it all. Ideologues will control the mess. Look far and wide. Now slide to the left, now slide to the right.
Hammerfash and fash, monarchist, Poseidon, Nazbol, and prim, and transhumanist, Leninist, Marxist, socialist, progressive, liberal, conservative, blah blah.
Gotta know it all. Gotta know it all. Ideologues.
Minarchist, pacifist, libertarian, queer anarchism, and then Huffian, pink capitalist, post left, insurrectionary, anarchist, mutualist.
Whoa!
Gotta know it all. Humanist, accelerationist. Not really sure what some of these groups mean. Well, every extreme is on the same team.
Gotta know it all. Gotta know it all. Ideologues.
Gotta know it all.
Gotta know it all. Ideologues.
Gotta know it all. Freaking first of all, ideologues.
Resist.
What's that? No, Koopa, I can't help you with your cabana. I'm trying to help my boy Wario profit off of capitalism.
started from the bottom, bargain bin CD selling, claiming to be real until I became wealthy. I'm just out here in the street, trying to blow up on the beat, trying to make a little green to make sure that I can eat. These pansy ass fakers, they think that they is hard. Really, they just a bunch of flimsy pop stars. It ain't about Supreme hoodies or the Lambo cars. It's really if you could drop or spit some hot bars. It's not all about the clubs, cash and hoes, or walking all around with the expensive clothes, or claiming to be gangsta just for some street cred. You need a little dough just to make a lot of bread when you're just a little guy here up on the tube. And it seems you can't make an honest buck or two. Not making money off of swearing is one of their new rules, but making songs like this is the thing I like to do. Have a little edge like we did with punk rock, like emo chicks that like to jam to Slipknot. But these clowns think they know real hip-hop, but really they just a bunch of massive flip-flops. I just wanted to call and let y'all know that I'm rich. It's not all about the gold or diamond chains, or the thoughts and the tricks that like to give you brain, or the crew that you hang out that like to shout your name. No, it's about walking out with more than pocket change. It's not through a group that one can just thrive, or the books or the thoughts that are shared among the hive. It's the kind of shit that shows that one's fake. No, it's about that you won with all the cash you make. These pansy ass fakers, they think that they is hard. Really, they just a bunch of flimsy pop stars. It ain't about Supreme hoodies or the Lambo cars. It's really if you could drop or spit some hot bars. Have a little edge like we did with punk rock, like emo chicks that like to jam to Slipknot. But these clowns think they know real hip hop, but really they just a bunch of massive flip flops. The holiest gamer you ever met. So angry he's now drowning in sweat. He'd rather have an atheist try to fight him and then pelt him with shoes. He'd rather eat a piece of corn and then choke while trying to drink some grape juice. He's the holiest gamer you never heard. He's really against using bad words. He's the crackerist. Wait, that's not even a word. He's the Christian video game nerd. Open up your Bible. There are things you can't rival. Got a nerdy shirt. And Ariel, although she never speaks, she still calls him out. With his dark glasses and his opinions. Let's go, Jesus is not retro Jesus. He's the most biased gamer you ever heard. He still don't like using them cuss words. He's the whitest, okay wait, no yeah, that actually is a word. He's the Christian video game nerd. Reviews the dumbest things of all time. Some people say that he just likes to whine. He gets so dumb, we get sick.
You see, this game is a no, I can't say that, I refuse. The last thing we want to do is offend someone.
He ticks us off and don't care one bit. But everyone doesn't forget it. Chris, you're annoying. Stop being such a hoe. Chris, you really need to get over yourself. Is that a giant hot dog? What's with this dialogue? Why don't you even research anything? The worst game reviewer you never heard. Ripping off a guy who makes up new swear words. The preachiest holier-than-thou gaming nerd. Now he's doing a piss-poor attempt at ripping off internet reviewers like the Irate Gamer and the Game Dude and the Nostalgia Critic and Linkara and Angry Joe and that one guy, I think you've probably heard of him, he's the Angry Video Game Nerd. He's the Christian Video Game Nerd. Same country dude, Larry always playing on the tube and pickup truck too. I stayed with extra ice cubes. This music sounded pretty cool. I am such a rube, shooting oil cans and raccoons. I'm a head out and barbecue, forgotten snaggle tooth. Ain't got a damn pair of shoes, cause I ain't find that shit cool. I get a bad rap, my truck takes a lot of gas. Y'all hear me when I'm rolling back, man, I really ain't that bad. Wanna listen to CDs, six pack and smoke some tree. Let's be real, just between me and you. Wanna be good friends with all of you, but they cut that out the interview. That's why I ain't be trusting news. It gets kinda hard when I'm parking my trailer. My damn blue jeans rip, nah, I don't need a tailor. I'm such a rube, eating some Kentucky fried food. My pickup truck doubles as a pool, cause we think it's cool. Might play a card game or two, but not like them damn weeaboos. More like 1952, though we fought out in Petersburg. But then everything had gotten good, played it right too, like we did in 2002. Y'all
Yelp review. When I see you in the street and I say hello, hey, y'all pass by and act like you didn't know.
Who?
You forget all the times that I had with you. Tell me you remember when we tailgate. We can see it on the porch and light up a blunt. Play Pokemon on the Xbox One and get wasted on a whole case of whiskey and hot tub like we did in the 60s. It's been really hard since the Happy Invasion. Keep them damn pinkos in the Soviet nation. I'm such a rube, mean waves and country dude. Larry always playing on the tube and pickup truck too. But then along came Zeus, you wouldn't like him angry at you. I'm such a rube, shooting oil cans and raccoons. I'm a head out and barbecue, vacation and cruise. Smoke bath salts and crack too, starting on the fans and post news.
Yeehaw!
Yeah, dang on, man. Yeah, gosh dang, man. Oh, yeah, that's funny right there. You might be a redneck. No, I actually am laughing.
No one gets along today, and everyone just loves to complain. If something isn't going their way, it seems there's nothing that you could even say. It's now all talk about the left and the right. And who would win morals in a fight? And everyone is acting real tight, like they're so fucking perfect that they're looking down from high.
Nowadays, everyone takes offense. Life fucking sucks and it never fucking ends. It seems we're pissed off at everything. It's either problematic or a sin. 2 to 3 or 4 shows on the TV. The music videos and the video games. Tweeted through the phone. Movies on the screen. Or even the children's books that you used to read. Like,
everyone getting really self-righteous, and it seems like their young children whining.
Is the end game just childish fighting?
Oh, not me. Publisher be platform of freedom of speech versus the people who can choose what's PC. And both sides blame the others, killing comedy. But what I see, people saying that they funny, and they know what is truly edgy. These wannabe comedians, they ain't edgy.
Nowadays, everyone takes offense. Life fucking sucks and it never fucking ends. It seems we're pissed off at everything. It's either problematic or a sin. 2 to 3 or 4 shows on the TV. The music videos and the video games. Tweeted through the phone. Movies on the screen. Or even the children's books that you used to read. Like,
triggering, you realize that, don't you?
I'm not personally offended, but I seriously find this offensive to my beliefs.
Yes, you two will make fine court jesters.
I wanna live the thug life.
Bitch, it's time.
Took a kid's brand new bike.
Took your bike.
Drive around with gold rims.
Ride or die.
I wanna be a rapper, but
wait a minute. Aha, you're right.
Hat fitted sideways and pants that are sagging. Several gold chains and roll a G-Wagon. Take a hit a tree, next thing I just couldn't breathe. I may run on Duncan, but can't land a basket.
All of my life I've been called a nerd. But Doc, I don't know if you heard. I wanna live the thug life.
Bitch, it's time.
Flex my pair of new Nikes.
My new Nikes.
Check out my new gold grills.
They are.
I wanna be a rapper.
Yes, sir.
Pretty fly. For a white guy.
Yeah. Settle down and have a plate of kale.
mailman. You're even dorkier than Gnome and the Mailman. You probably think you're the next Wiz Khalifa. You're even less gangster than Justin Bieber. You drink a light beer with a slight mix of lemon, and your name's like Tim or Steven or Sheldon. Just because you like songs by Biggie or Tupac doesn't mean that you're gonna break out into hip-hop. So don't quit your day job, you damn bastard. Go back to DJing or mixing lots of traps, or working on a farm and riding on a tractor. Your candy ass will never be a rapper.
All of my life I've been called a nerd, but dog, I don't know what you heard. I wanna live the thug life.
That shit's fine.
Sip a 40 all night.
Every night.
Radio won't play my shit.
Why oh why?
I wanna be a rapper, but
wait a minute. You're right. Ha ha ha, that's how white people laugh.
Killed off, killed off, killed off. Have relations with the overlords. Get the book, time to head out. Fully dressed and punching into work now. Office in the bad side of town. Once we arriving up then, we might have to sneak around. Hunt down a couple evil fuckers, put them 6 feet underground. We don't want no props, let us do our jobs. Take some lives, get paid, with healthcare and a paid vacation. And people run in fear, because their end is near. It gets real messy here, only because we kill all the people.
Just in a sitcom, front run opera shows. Moxie, Billy, Blitzone, we'll hunt you down.
We kill all the people.
We're showing unique glow with your designer clothes. Along come assassin bros. Gotta hit on
you. That's how we do our job.
Killed off, killed off, killed off.
Start a scare. Nobody said afterlife was fair, but your fate will be in our care.
We don't fit in
well with our horns and tails. We just wanna help, like a bat that flew straight out of hell. We do booze and pills, then we Netflix and chill. Beachgoers party till it's last call.
When?
We kill all the people.
Shut down and die, let's go. Get a hatchet to throw. Workplace, one crew goes. We hit up the dance floor.
We kill all the people.
Come on, a paycheck, dude. It helps run the plate with food. Just pray we don't come for you, cause then we might find you.
That's how we do our job.
Killed off, killed off, killed off.
So, what'd y'all think of your new jingle? That was pretty good, right? So, will that be cash or cash?
Old school gangsters, money, fun. More often taking lives, recognize a gun. Suits and spaghetti, now ranch is hell. And when they get busted, they throw them in sales. Can handle that shit, go suck on a ding dong. Your boy dropped in 4 bucks, the fucking camp job. The human eraser, can't stop the pacer. Make sure I stand up in Mario Eraser. Can't trust anybody, I believe you. Because all this bullshit I see through. Ghetto is hell in a literal sense. Bitter pretense, can't tell the difference between fine and tense. I just like to spit shit on the mic and steal a
shit you don't know. Ain't one of those SoundCloud rappers brag about gold chambers watching Lambo. I'm a street kid, gangsta rapper, wannabe for comedy. So come on, my boy, let me ride or die. Excuse my rudeness, but can we get KFC?
Go
on, man.
I got one guy back right straight. This the shit is a Miami.
That's me. Kill him with the bass till we get him to say aye. Aye, come on, y'all, here we go.
Since I was born, they told me the thug life was always meant for ya. Years go by, I'm frozen in and look at me now. Vanilla guy with some chocolate flavor and taking more names than a Terminator.
Day in and day out, they dance the life, take him home to a bite of Kentucky
Fried. And then they'll get internet fame, bro. Only thing you down there, me is fucking Wendell. You were such a tryhard, you were just an edgelord. Sent by some dork, hide behind an keyboard.
Trash talking mouse, last thing you should run. I'm a slacker and a stoner, but I get shit done. Playing some games and smoking a blunt, or post it on the block, another day in the sun. Sent to the earth by Raka Ali, emerged to the world of those Smooga MC. Original song by Calliope, Eminem's rap god, I'm the fresh prince of parody. Living in a trash can, nothing really trash me. Can you fucking tell I'm the first one to blast me? So fuck off with the yapping, I'm Daniel Girl Ashley. I'm just a normal guy, but it's smoky cracking rapping.
If you take my advice, expect some shit you don't know. I ain't one of these politicians promising I'ma build you some bridges and roads. Let's get wasted on gin and juice, cop an attitude. What's up, my dude?
So come on, homeboy, we ride or die. Excuse my rudeness, but can we get KFC?
Go on, man. I got one guy back right straight. This the shit is a Miami.
That's me. Kill him with the bass till we get him to say aye. Aye, come on, y'all. Here we go.
Since I was born, they told me the thug life was always meant for ya.
Years go by, I'm frozen in and look at me now.
Vanilla guy with some chocolate flavor and taking more names than a Terminator.
Day in and day out, the gangs don't like taking
him home to a bucket of Kentucky Fried.
Rockin' my mistake, beast, it's what you want me coming in the night for ya. Crackin' weed mix up and sparkin' bottle of ya.
You're such a dick with your rude behavior.
Get off my back, it's my director.
Day in and day out, the gangs don't like taking him home to a bucket of Kentucky Fried.
Some depravity. I called for my crew to have my back, but I ain't got any. So I guess that's simple. It's time that I gotta wake up and snap back to reality. Got twice the bars than the jail cell, and even more money than the bottom of the wishing well. Stronger than most athletes while I ski off the toilet seat. Ooh, I know that's deep. I heard real rappers say they gotta flex nuts and then brag about getting chicks with big tits and big butts. What is that supposed to sound me? Are y'all just saltier than a platter of sour cream? Clearly defenses just like 50 cents. I cross more lines than I like to hop fences. I'm wacky, I'm cross-eyed, a goober who like to spit bars and like to play like the bad guy. I'm stupid, but I can tell the difference when it comes to homies who are playing dumb without a reason.
without these Facebook boomer memes.
Dad, I'm hungry.
Hi, hungry, I'm Dad.
What?
Boomers are as old as me. There's nothing left to say. All the Zoomers go to hell. Big millennials. Boomers always get that wrong.
Welcome back to my Let's Play channel, Dylan Plays Minecraft 69, and welcome back, fam squad. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
This video was brought to you by Raid Shadow Legends. Well, not really. Haha.
Rap battle. Liberal wiener versus right-wing nutjob. Fight.
Time to school this fascist right-winger. NRA card carrying, but now looks like you're getting triggered. You get misinformation from Fox News every hour. We got all Hollywood, all you got is Steven Crowder. Whenever you're in charge, it's racist supremacy. But things could change when my side is in, just you wait and see. I'm a vegan, progressive, environmentalist. You're a boot-kissing lapdog for the 45th.
Checkmate Snowflake, in your leftist wonderland. But you can never do the things that I Republican. Don't assume who I am, I'm a proud Christian. You're probably just a commie China-loving European. You claim Twitch streamers are your side's best of majors, but they never went to law school, unlike Dennis Prager. The highway to hell is the fast lane you're riding. And hey, at least Trump wasn't one thing, Joseph Biden.
The 1% is bad and everything should be free. Watch me go on a hunger strike to stick it to all of Wall Street. All you do is sneer and let hatred run amok. I hope that you get cancelled and shut the fuck up.
All you do all day is get high and listen to the Beatles. But I believe that farmers are the true American people. I won't shut up, I love free speech. But only for the right. We use it to worship the greatest American ever, Jesus Christ.
End battle.
Sounds like white and nerdy.
I'm red pill.
And I'm woke.
And we're just nerds who dedicate their lives to watching cartoon.
Colorful magic equine and superhero rules to fly. High schooler and chimp by the teenage girl who rule the time. Won't they find a emo guy if they juggle between their social lives? And we watch them all the time living in our fandom paradise.
Tell me why were we raised by TV? Cause it seems no one was there for me. Now we're here and we have time to see. You've been watching shows like constantly.
Another day at Megacorp, hurrah, hurrah. Another day of honest work, hurrah, hurrah. We're more than just big companies, we're titans of the industry, and we'll all feel good when money comes rolling in. Do and say anything to make money, hurrah, hurrah. If that don't work, try bribery, hurrah. Our TV shows are overplayed, our employees are underpaid, but we all feel good when money comes rolling in. Don't you use our property, hurrah, hurrah. For review or parody, hurrah, hurrah. We'll beat you down for copyright, overcharge all our streaming sites, but we all feel good when rolling in. You hate remakes and fake reboots, hurrah, hurrah. Cry me a river, oh, boo-hoo, hurrah, hurrah. Despite the extras at that lot, you'll still be making all your cash, and you'll all feel good when money comes rolling in. We'll all feel good when money comes rolling in.
Alright, stop. Tuggin', you're Lil Henderson. Just a couple potheads with pornog addiction. And always, hip-hop song writing. In the parking lot, boy, come fight me. Are they juggalos? I don't know. Roll the top down in our favorite bow. We them boys, we ain't too gentle. Like the time that we'd front yard wrestle. Damn, our statue's cool, but stolen by some punks from high school. Alice! Tripping on LSD. This friendiversary needing some KFC. Getting drunk and high and laid. Birthday clowning and getting paid. Always wasted down at the office. Why the hell y'all think we call workaholics?
Ice, all thick.
Yo, Anders.
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 Jerking in the mirror and coming. For city council, doors be running. Terrorists coming and there's no exit. Oh, never mind, they're just maintenance. Adam, whatever you do, don't try jumping off of the roof. Bad decision, am I right? Gramps, give me healthcare, set for life. Tripping balls on peyote, seeing Blake as an elderly while we watch over a kid named Josh who is what, like three? Trying to do everything in one night before Adam marries his new wife. But she ain't into you, yo, so we begin to run away. Get the fuck out of here! It's all good, come on, wearing Top Gun, we having fun, trying to hook up with e-girls, but turns out to be fake, bullshit, at work, there's a new temp, when she's around, it's time to simp, football, games we win, despite Blake being under 4 inch, still better than Durzin swimming, or Blake and Adam hooking up with one woman, quick hide the jerky and porn, so Durz dad don't see it, his name's Thor, unlike Wayman, Tez, and Bill, we try not to be such a buzzkill, even if there's problems, bro, we'll solve it, even if we're the ones that usually cause this.
Ice, all thick.
Yo, Anders.
Ice, all thick.
Yo, Anders.
Ice, all thick.
Yeah, boy.
Yo, Anders.
Ice, all thick.
Yo, Anders.
Ice.
Yo, Carl, let's get out of here. We're in pajamas.
Ice, all thick. Let's smoke some dro. Ice, all thick. Let's smoke some dro. Ice, all thick. Let's smoke some dro. Ice, all thick. Let's smoke some dro.
On pillies and crack rock. Guy introduced himself, but he just stares, so I give a glare back. Then he tries to ease things over with a "so what up, doc?" Coughing on his new pair of J's while I examine his chest with my stethoscope by Dre.
You got more appointments than there's 10 other people outside in the waiting room.
It's a mild fever, take some lean and some aspirin, and in a couple days y'all should be feeling better then. On to the next case, to my next appointment, and just so y'all know, I only work medical, I'm not a therapist. Now look, son, I don't know how to tell you this, but we accidentally replaced your heart with a baked potato, so y'all got like 3 seconds to live.
What?
All the humanity, it never gets easier! About pizza. Man, I didn't order none, and this shit ain't for prank calls. It's bad enough this job goes fucking 5 to 9. I gotta take care of sick people, so don't you waste my damn time. Some chicks got gangrene, and one kid is wheezing, so I put my gloves on, and it's best I analyze. I'm here to help you heal, so take some of these, and I think that it's best that you give it time. And later you'll feel dandy, like I do when I pop pills like they was candy. You know, the real hard stuff, like rappers with their zannies. Aw shit, it's time for another game of Operation. Get the patient on the table. We gotta make sure that their immune system is stable. And we can't stress enough that there are no interruptions, so please lay off of the Junior Mints. I'm Dr. Overachiever, cause I go to the ER and screaming in the background that we got a bleeder! Over the PA, I hear a shrill, "We need a doctor!" So it's best to head down like I'm a fucking helicopter. You need a shot, there's no heroin in this needle, but now I got some dumb fucks thinking that I'm Dr. Evil. But I'm feeling like a surgeon with my PhD, and you know that I'm laying pipe with my pretty huge D. Doc, man, be honest with me. Tell me, is my rap career gonna make it? Well, going by these charts, sir, the answer is, no. What?
The world outside's cold and quiet.
quite dark and scolded am I when I invest in some online gold. Never will eat kale and I'm so damn pale, but online my dicks are so far from stale. I'm just an online dude wanting to unleash goo with some hot chicks online. I must stay up all night. All high class in the streets, but freaky in the sheets. And with my magnum dong, this is my kingdom come. When you see my ski dripping down my thigh, that's when my semen flies. And where my semen lies, grab the lube and stroke. I might fap till nine. It's dripping down my thighs, that's where my semen
when
lies.
When my roommate calls, I find him so dull. Online I tell him to just lick my balls. Maybe take a break from these games you play, bro. It's called Fortnite. Get good or get laid. I want a nut right now. I am so bent down. Wanna unleash my juice. Run straight back to my room. All high class in the streets, but freaky in the sheets. And with my magnum dong, this is my kingdom come. When you see my ski dripping down my thigh, that's when my semen flies. And where my semen lies, grab the loot and stroke. I might fap till nine. It's dripping down my thighs, that's where my semen lies. On OnlyFans all day, they call her flat and fake, or call her a big hoe, but I think she's my pro. Got sparkles in her eyes, nice titties, buns and thighs. I can't control it now, I must start simping now. When you see my ski dripping down my thigh, that's when my semen flies. And where my semen lies, grab the lube and stroke. I might fap till nine. It's dripping down my thighs, that's where my semen lies.
Born and raised in the bad part of town, and on these streets it gets so damn cutthroat. But since then I've gotten so rich, and y'all see me now just chilling on my luxury boat with nice things I wanted growing up, like old bars, gold chains. Now I really don't give no fucks. I can do whatever I can. Y'all know that I'm good for it, cause I'm the fucking man. I'ma hit the parties, sporting the Ferraris, popping champagne bottles and scoring with the models. Now I'm living bougie with diamonds and rubies and money rolling out my bank. I'ma hit the parties, sporting the Ferraris, popping champagne bottles and scoring with the models. Now I'm living bougie with diamonds and rubies and money rolling out my bank. I never thought what an elite was to me. All I thought was that I needed to make some green, so then I could rap and make a lot of cash and smoke a lot of grass and do it all fast. Is that so wrong, or is it right to dream of having nice things that I once just couldn't afford? But now that I can, bitch, I'm so filthy rich, cause I started off being so damn dirt poor.
Well, you see here, I believe there's nothing wrong with that.
I'ma hit the parties, sporting the Ferraris, popping champagne bottles and scoring with the models. Now I'm living bougie with diamonds and rubies and money rolling out my bank. I'ma hit the parties, sporting the Ferraris, popping champagne bottles and scoring with the models. Now I'm living bougie with diamonds and rubies and money rolling out my bank.
Now I've got the riches, making lots of paper, hanging with the players, getting ice cream flavors. No more living squalor, living like a baller. World on leash and collar. Fancy salt and pepper shakers, party with the Lakers, paying off my Garden Rakers. Now I'm taking from the takers. I'm living every day, sir. Former fortune chaser. Now y'all see me that I'm a fucking major. I'ma hit the parties, sporting the Ferraris, popping champagne bottles, and scoring with the models. Now I'm living bougie with diamonds and rubies and money rolling out my bank. I'ma hit the parties, sporting the Ferraris, popping champagne bottles, and scoring with the models. Now I'm living bougie with diamonds and rubies and money rolling out my bank. I'ma hit the parties, sporting the Ferraris, popping champagne bottles, and scoring with the models. Now I'm living bougie with diamonds and rubies and money rolling out my bank. I'ma hit the parties, sporting the Ferraris, popping champagne bottles, and scoring with the models. Now I'm living bougie with diamonds and rubies and money rolling out my bank.
Some brownie once told me to show my little pony wasn't just made for small little kids. That was 2010, now I'm spending my weekends watching horses with horns on their foreheads.
Well, Twilight Sparkle and the girls she befriended go on adventures until the show ended. A movie of spin-off up to season 9, the finale showed up and it turned out fine. So much to watch, so much to read, so every episode. Now to the court, let's go. Hey now, you're a fanboy at your keyboard, let's play. Hey now, you're a fangirl, write a fanfic or cosplay. We're all a bunch of geek out drunk who are still obsessed with these shows. It's a con day and it gets pretty reckless, especially when you see who's on the get. And fan content keeps getting bigger, but another the lines we wait are never getting thin, so keep your fingers crossed so that we can get in. The next big panel starts at 4, and I believe that it is up on the third floor. Hey now, you're a fanboy at your keyboard, let's play. Hey now, you're a fangirl, got a fanfic or cosplay. We're all a bunch of geek out drunk who are still obsessed with these shows.
We're taking a break from Jenny the Robot, a teenage girl who does a blind noise scale.
Hey now, you're a fanboy at your keyboard, let's play. Hey now, you're a fangirl, got a fanfic or cosplay. We're all a bunch of geek out in front, and we're so upset. Some crony wants to ask, who do you ship Rainbow Dash with? Pinky, Fluttershy, Twilight, or AJ? I said, yep, yeah, what a concept. I love one of those ships the best, but leave the other ship parked by the bay. Well, the memes are running and will always be funny. Buying lots of merch and maybe make it for money. Collaborate with other fans online with Powerpuff, KP, and XJ9. So much to watch, so much to read, so much fan art out there for making. Now everyone's talking more.
sip on some Faygo. Habanero for dinero.
Oh, yeah.
Locos Extremos, baby.
This is $1.45.
Yeah, you got Doritos. Or maybe some Fritos.
Oh, yeah.
Perhaps some Cheetos, maybe.
This is $1.45.
Yo, tonight we get loco. Some shit we gonna buy. Just out with the boys, but you know it's you and I. Go to the beach and scuba. Swim out too far, hanging with Timon and Pumbaa. Going on a caper like we was shagging Scubra. Don't use Skype or Discord, you know I'm using Zumba. In the basement playing a little PS2. Yeah, they say clean up your room, I say use a broom. You know that I ain't acting like this shit was the room. I don't get my humor, okay then baby boomer.
This is a
Venmo.
Oh, yeah.
Wanna smoke out and jam to Shady.
This is $1.45.
Maybe sip on some Faygo.
$1.45.
Habanero for dinero.
Oh, yeah.
Locos Extremos, baby.
This is $1.45.
You got Doritos.
$1.45.
Or maybe some Fritos.
Oh, yeah.
Perhaps some Cheetos, maybe.
This is $1.45.
Yo, tonight we get loco.
Shows that put us on the map, but if they weren't the sponge, we'd abandon them fast. Now we have two shows. And that's about it. But we used to have a lot of them. Hell, we should bring them back quick. Our popular names! Oh, your popular names! For some nostalgic fame! These were once fucking fame! From the old days of how does it make you feel? And Malala, actually, you know what, that's not a bad idea. I should call Netflix and Paramount to see if they want a piece of this action. Profit off nostalgia, the masses will pay. Profit off nostalgia, on things from past decades. We'll make money from older IPs and brand names. It's our recipe to make money. Profit
off nostalgia.
So what exactly were you guys thinking about rebooting? Well, we were thinking of another SpongeBob spinoff, but oh yeah, that's great. Exactly what you needed. Again, I'll put a sock in it, Mr. Teen Titans Go and Powerpuff Girls 2016. And what about you, Disney? All the live-action remakes and reboot shows, you know, when you're not busy buying out your competition. Hey, people seem to like our reboot shows, like DuckTales. And we're expecting great things when we eventually bring back Darkwing Duck and Tailspin. Well, look, if anyone here is a nostalgia master, it's me. I mean, we've successfully brought back iCarly, Rugrats, Hey Arnold, Miz, Rock of My Life, Jimmy Neutron. You guys, isn't this fun? Just getting together and brainstorming some ways to score easy nostalgia points. Nostalgia, nostalgia, nostalgia. Oh, we'll make money, bringing things back from the grave. Get your family to buy these. Brought up nostalgia.
Here, that Chippendale Rescue Rangers movie was pretty good.
Yeah, and so was that Teen Titans vs. Teen Titans Go special they did.
Well, did you guys hear this? They finally put Jimmy's dad in Nickelodeon All-Star Brawl. Same with Rocco and XJ9.
I catch my friends in my movies. I love Popeyes and Mickey D's. Haja bougie boo, haja bougie boo. Before you thought I was crappy, I went to school and played happy. Haja bougie boo, haja bougie boo. All the critics think my films are stupid, but the way I see it, it's kind of like what Rob said.
You can do it! Rob Schneider is a stapler.
I kept making movies, getting rich with my friends, and hot chicks with really nice boobies. So what, bro?
Bro!
I may not score a Golden Globe, and you can hate a lot of my movies, but I made you laugh, I hope. My dramas you'd rather see, but I do best at comedies. Haja bougie boo, haja bougie boo. Even the Zohan and Click before I made stuff for Netflix. Haja bougie boo, haja bougie boo.
Stop looking at me, Swan.
Wow, God, my chicken is fucking awesome.
Now that's what I call high quality.
Oh, I gotta go do some chocolate.
I watched SNL episodes, I called you up to let you know. I defended you even after a crazy night. I watched you grow from the white kid from the Cosby Show. You may have flopped with a lot of your movies, but that's high quality H2O. Jack and Jill was so shitty, it was worse than Little Nicky. Haja bougie boo, haja bougie boo. Some not as good as they could be, but Uncut Gems, the great movie. Haja bougie boo, haja bougie boo.
Wasn't that great, everybody? Well, listen, my next five movies are gonna be a couple of comedies going straight to Netflix. But don't worry, after that, I'm gonna go back to doing theatrical dramas for a little while. But before I do any of that, I'm gonna break out my guitar and we're gonna sing the Hanukkah song.
Candy's really pissed off, but get used to that. Speeding with the children and Gramps in the back. Jogging around, running to Donna and Sam. Noah, seriously though, what is wrong with your cat? I mean, I guess that's just normal if you was
British.
Hey, thanks for bringing your fucking
kids.
Just hope they're not being watched by
Helen,
cause she yells at them as much as a
Karen.
Yo, is that guy blind and also
German?
Like how that's a chick who is
Asian.
Plus I think that guy there sucks
dicks,
and he works for a CEO woman.
glasses, throw away down.
And home dessert
all day long.
People freak out, cause they weak now.
When you're home dessert
all day long.
You're a monstrous, maybe flesh and nuts, and not give a fuck.
Just a real wacky man, so dressed like a Sam or Kathy or maybe Dino.
We're astrological lesbos.
Playing dumb kids, many plays with mothers, getting thrown out of a convenience store.
Brandon Rogers, Brandon Rogers,
home dessert.
Complain when your name's Blaine. Back in time to get an ugly bitch-ass arm tattoo erased. With the time machine everyone really wanna take. Fuck up time and space and make a couple mistakes. We're all British now, not American. Time to go back in time and make things right again. Use the time machine or the book Brandon written. Either way, Bobby is still the worst supervillain.
There's a sleep paralysis demon under my couch, and it's joined by some spooky looking ass clown.
Man, will you please get the fuck out of the store now? Why is everyone on this channel really damn loud? Just call it Blitzo and the rest of the imps, bro. Give them a target, they'll bring the ammo. Bam, ho!
Bobby glasses, throw away down.
And home dessert,
all day long.
People freak out, cause they weak now.
When you're home dessert,
all day long.
You're a monstrous, maybe flesh and nuts, and not give a fuck.
You're some real wacky man, so dressed like a Sam or Kathy or maybe Dino.
We're astrological lesbos.
Playing dumb kids, many plays with mothers, getting thrown out of a convenience store.
Brandon Rogers, Brandon Rogers,
home dessert,
troll somebody.
You're
a monstrous, maybe flesh and nuts, and not give a fuck.
You're some real wacky man, so dressed like a Sam or Kathy or maybe Dino.
We're astrological lesbos.
Playing dumb kids, many plays with mothers, getting thrown out of a convenience store.
Brandon Rogers, Brandon Rogers,
home dessert,
troll somebody.
Hey there, beloved, I wasn't like in the inner city, stopping nasty pimps from making the bankroll. Lock and load, then sip some handy. Make all of those thugs your bitches. They like, we're gonna make bread with a lot of this dough.
He's so fly,
and he's the man.
Yo, who's this cat?
The name's Dolomite. Takes on bad guys, and they're fucking stupid henchmen. Like Dynomite. With your women's, he's Dolomite. So look out, ghetto villains. He'll rid your hide and then score with your women's. These punk ass motherfuckers better not step to this Mac. A bunch of drug lords and kingpins trying to sling a little crack. When he gets out his shotgun and when he busts out his kung fu, and they paying off police, well, he's the guy you should turn to.
He's so fly,
and he's the man.
Yo, who's this cat?
The name's Dolomite.
Yes, I'm looking for a man they call Dolomite.
Oh?
Dolomite, motherfucker, you heard the lady.
They say this cat is a bad motherfucker.
Shut your mouth!
I'm just talking about Shat, baby. Wait, no, this is a song about Dolomite. Whoops. Wrong movie.
Dynamite! Takes on bad guys, and they're fucking stupid henchmen. Like Dynomite, and mack it with your women's. He's Dolomite, so look out, ghetto villains. He'll rid your hide, and then score with your women's.
Super lonely and didn't have many hobbies back when I was in junior high. Then I discovered Chinese cartoons and I realized this stuff had come and changed my life. Anime is fly and it's on the rise. For
game on the... Watch cartoons. Made in Japan. It's anime. I'm an otaku.
We are goons. Eat rice. Read nice. But like my white boobs. They're white, but they think Japanese. Why we are goons. Eat rice. Read nice. But like my white boobs. They're white, but think they Japanese. Why be Asian?
Japan's a great nation, no debating on
Let's
it.
Let's go!
YouTube creators click baiting tragedies and saying thumbs up for epic earthquake.
Oh, man.
And then get butt hurt and call everybody haters.
Ordering up sushi with soy sauce and bacon. Hit up the arcades with Kirby and the claw game. Then we episode on the beaches. Trying to get the digits from these princess peaches. Let's go. Let's go. Watch Little Kokonara. Then trade some magic card with these suckers. Then these guys come to Japan and Hong Kong for vacation. Annoying everybody and they're trying all your patience.
You need to catch up.
All these episodes.
It's pretty messed up.
Ding dong, somebody order some Chinese. Hey, it's like pizza. Half an hour late, guess what?
Then it's free.
Spend all day reading manga. Watch cartoons. Made in Japan. It's anime. I'm an otaku.
We are goons. Eat rice. Read nice. But like my white boobs. They're white, but think they Japanese. Why we are goons. Eat rice. Read nice. But like my white boobs. They're white, but think they Japanese. Why be Asian? These guys as tasty as the rice. Busting not on the killer wines. Yeah, you got Pokemon to find. Wanna be Asian? Never learned to add or multiply. Life teams have never learned to drive. Thinking there'd be a Donkey Kong.
Cause we can do whatever we want. Get together and watch a little Mulan. Wishing someday we could visit Hong Kong. Happy to be buddies with Lil' Kim Jong and the Yakuza and King Kong. Why the hell does one guy sound like SpongeBob?
Spend all day reading manga, watch cartoons made in Japan. It's anime.
Okay, well I'm sure you see here just a classic.
We are booze. Eat rice. Read nice. But like my waifu. They're white, but think they Japanese.
Let's go!
Wanna be Asian? These guys as tasty as the rice. Also not on the pillow wines. Yeah, you got Pokemon to find. Wanna be Asian? Never learn to add or multiply. Life teams have never learned to drive. Thinking there'd be a Donkey Kong. We are goons. Eat rice. Read nice. But like my wife, boom. They're white, but think they Japanese. Wanna be Asian?
I miss a girl who loves how to
pack it up, pack it in. Meet Ron and Kim, baddies wanna battle, you're never gonna win. Think you're gonna act up, now you're getting hacked, bro. Oh, look, you lost, now kiss a naked rat butt. Get up, stand up, do a twirl and throw your hands out. Girlies cheerleading, kicks and flips off the ceiling. Kim gets annoyed by her dumb little tweed bros. Watch her get angry, but I'm busy watching she go. They go, way to go, villains got beat. Then Kim's hanging with Ron down at the Buenos Nacho shop, fighting off a blue doc, a ninja monkey man, and a golf-loving mascot. I can't dig it down, I can't dig it down. So get out your seat and jump around. Jump around. Jump around. Jump around. Bad guys, you are going down. Whether it's him or Mojo Jojo, the girls fly in, they're smacking these foes. Word to the professor, you really did your better, but the girls do their best when they're working together. The gangrene gang are about to get hurt, like the rowdy rough boys getting left in the dirt. And the amoeba boys will know, they're too dumb, taking Buddy out with a banjo. Shotgun! Giant monsters leaving the whole city wrecked, so best button your lips, they're princess. These girls got the skills, protecting Townsville, so make life blossom and everybody chill. I can't dig it down, I can't dig it down, so get out your seat and jump around. Jump around. Jump around. Jump around. Bad guys, you are going down. The cream of the crop, rise to the top. Don't need Skyway Patrol when you got a robot. When you're in danger, she'll swoop in and save you. Just give a ring to this robot teenager. But she ain't getting thrown out in no junk pit when she's not dealing with Bradley Prudential. She's playing football, hanging out at the mall, and stopping evil aliens from annihilating us all. Smite us, she'll kick you, she'll punch and she'll hit you. Baddies to wear because Jenny'll get you. The Cluster Space Bikers, any other villain, step foot in Tremorton, there's no way you'll be winning. I can't dig it down, I can't dig it down. So get out your seat and jump around. Jump around. Jump around! Jump around! Bad guys, you are going down! Dedicated to the cartoon heroes of Townsville, Middleton, and Tremorton. Bad guys out there, grab your nut shack. Shout out to the fanboys and fangirls of Planet Goofball.
It's not easy having yourself a good time. Every day's a new adventure. Think of ways you could live better. Not TikTok tap dancing on landmines. Spend all day on the internet. Something that I soon would regret. As IQ rates are dropping, I notice I ain't stopping. Becoming way more lazy while the world outside goes crazy. I can't decide if the world is black and white. You're too busy playing Minecraft and get demanded all the time. Like fucking why? My heart feels dead inside. Cold and hard and petrified. Lock the doors and close the blinds. We're going for a ride. YouTube says to always stay in the guidelines. Copyright rules should not be broken. I'm like, bruh, the fuck you smoking? I'm just here so that I can get mine.
Go get canceled, I'm not bitter.
But Elon Musk just purchased Twitter. I'ma be honest with you, that life is such a cesspool and full of mass corruption. Well, I wanna say fuck it. I can't decide whether you is left or right. Watch others streaming on Twitch while debating games of Fortnite. Go fucking cry, calm down and smoke some tree. Have some pizza or Chinese. Look at tits on your platform. when things was a lot less insane, but that shit happened back then and happened before. Now we're pissed off at everything, driving some to smoke out or go drink, while others scream at the sky,
good God, why?
I can't decide if I even need to try. Stupid shit happens every day. It makes me wonder what's left that I could satirize. I think the human race will be wiped out or be enslaved by robots who terminate or by damn nerdy apes.
I'm just playing, y'all. You know I love you.